Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Now, if you are new here and never seen my lovely face before, make sure you hit the like button, share this video, and subscribe to the channel for more content. Now, today's video is a vlog, a football vlog, and as you can tell by me wearing my Newcastle shirt, we are going to a Newcastle game today. It's one of our last home games of the season. We're doing well, we're in the top four, we're third place, we're hopefully going to win today against Southampton. I predict 3-0, so what's going to happen is we're going to be going to a pub in Newcastle, pretty much, it's called Hotspurs. We're going to pretty much just have pre-drinks, might go to another pub beforehand, but after that, I'll head into the stadium and then we'll enjoy the game. So I'll see you guys in Newcastle.
2 hours later.
So we're in Newcastle now, and here is me mate. It's Mr. Cameron Thompson. You alright?
I'm alright mate, I'm just on the point of rubber cutter in the Hotspurs.
Alright, so what's your score prediction for today?
I think it'd be a 4-0 win today against Southampton. 2-0 in the first half, 2-0 in the second half. And I think man of the match for this match, I have to go with Sean on stuff because he is he injured?
Yeah, he got injured in the Everton match.
Right, since it's not Sean on stuff now, I've got to say possibly I mean if Max is available then it could be his game, but I've got a feeling it could be Joe Willis this game as well because Southampton's very weak on the back and he's a very good attacking player when it comes to them balls, and I think today it's a different type of game, like it's not like, you know, like Tottenham Hotspurs or Everton. It's just like Southampton's played well against, you know, Arsenal, didn't they, and now with 3-3. We'll win the 3-1, like, but the main point is you know, they're fighting for survival and that, but I think we're just too good for the likes of them now, you know, for the other half of the league.
I would
especially
agree.
Chelsea who are shiting us, so.
I would agree. Last two matches, Thompson actually got the predictions ever so close. So Newcastle won 6-1, he predicted 5-1, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
Very close for that one. And he predicted Everton 3-1 to win to Newcastle, and he got 4-1.
I was going to cash it out in the wee sheet when it was 50 quid out of 65 quid. Then I couldn't because, sadly enough, Newcastle was in the Everton half in a counter-attack, and then I was done the slips and Murphy scored, didn't he? And today I've got 4-0 today, so let's hope it's not be like 3-0 and then there's a miss hit or a VAR being ruled out, I swear to fucking God.
Yeah, well my prediction's 3-0, so you never know. You never know. So those are Thompson's predictions and I will see you guys in the stadium.
1 hour later.
Check out Newcastle United, number 22, Nick Pope, number 2, and captain, Kieran Trippier, number 4, Sven Botman, number 5, Fabian Shaw, number 7, Joe Linton. Number 8, Anthony Gordon. Number 14, Alexander Isak. Number 23, Jacob Murphy. Number 28, Joe Willock. Number 33, Dan Byrne. And number 39, Bruno Guimaraes. Substitutes for Newcastle United this afternoon, number 1, Martin Dubravka. Number 3, Paul Dummett. Number 9, Callum Wilson. Number 11, Matt Ritchie. Number 12, Jamal Lewis. Number 13, Matt Target. Number 19, Javier Manquillo. Number 24, Miguel Almiron. And number 32, Elliot Anderson. Substitution for Southampton coming off number 26, Carlos Alvarez, replaced by number 10, Shay Adams.
Thank you.
back in my flat now. I've had a good day today. The game was a good game today. Disappointing first half, but brilliant, brilliant second half. I also did an interview for one of the YouTube channels that stand outside the stadium called Tyneside. Make sure to go check me out on that video when it comes out. And don't forget to like this video, share the video, and subscribe to the channel for more content as usual. So that's the end of the vlog. I hope you've enjoyed the video. Take care. Peace out.